I had to replace my trusted Pepper, but I could not replace him in my heart. Nor could I stand the new dog in the house. I had built a stout kennel for him and kept him outside in the gardens to warn me if any intruders would venture onto my property. It was not long before it came for me. The next day, I examined the path for footprints. Yet, here again, there is nothing to tell me whether or not I had dreamed last night. It was only when I came to the dog that I discovered tangible proof that something did happen. I went to his kennel. He kept inside, crouching in one corner, and I had to coax him to get him out. When finally he consented to come, he was in a strangely cowed and subdued manner. As I patted him, my attention was attracted to a greenish patch on his left flank. The shape of the mark was curious, reminded me of the imprint of a large talon or hand. Ultimately, there is nothing I could do for the poor creature, except to put it out of its misery. That night, as I prepared for sleep, I found out that I was doomed.